The park fire is presently the largest wildfire of 2024, and historically the fourth largest in California. Although burning more than 429,000 acres across Butte and Tehama counties, efforts to reduce the fuel load prior to the fire have had some impact in certain areas. CAL FIRE's Tehama-Glenn unit manages the Fornage Vegetation Management Project.
It's broke down into multiple units just to make it more attainable. This particular unit is where we hosted the annual crew readiness exercises last spring.
The fuel reduction efforts from the Fornage VMP 2020 Project Treatments Unit 5 demonstrate how reducing fuel loads can play a crucial role in preventing fire from spreading into other areas and minimizing the impact of the park fire.
The readiness exercises are hosted over a 5-day window. Part of that is a 300-foot line cut. 59 crews came through last year and basically did their 300-foot cut right here in Unit 5 of the Fornage Ranch.
The Fornage fuel reduction treatments allowed quick access to fire crews, enabling them to engage in structure protection, assist in evacuations, and control the fire perimeter.
The Highway 36 corridor was critical in holding. Just to the north of it is Battle Creek Canyon. And if fire was established in Battle Creek, it'd be very difficult to pick it up. We would have had impacts in the communities of Shingletown, Manton very quickly.